books. Okay, that you can see that. Bastion High family. Okay, give you the time and the date. Bear with folks, here we go. 7th of March, and it's nearly 10 to 6, 10 to 7. Can't see for looking. Get back to normal. See that in between the trees? New position, so you can see clearly. Hi, family. And there's number one higher up in the skyline. That looks like it's two, don't they? Two together, and there's another one that's quite distant that I don't think will be picked up on camera. I've been trying to keep still. Just to let you know they're still around. Still quite foggy, so I won't pick it up, and it's just to let me know that they're still around. And the sky's not clear, like I said previously, even though that they can cloak themselves in clear light, in the clear sky, I should say. When it's foggy like this, and so it happened since I moved to Derby, they've been able to, when it's foggy, just to let me know that they're still around. I don't know why they've got brought the fog into it, but there you go. Just to show you that it's still around. Let's see if I can get the one that was quite higher up. Just new positions. Get back to normal view. I don't know if I'll get it. That's the one that was just filming. Hi, family. Filming. No, it was too high. So there's one that I noticed first that was really, that was quite high, but it's still quite high up in the skyline. And there's this one here that just revealed itself just as I got my camera out and phone out. So I'm gonna okay, that's some plants, my plants in this way, and then in the distance, there's the tree branches. Let's see if I can. Hi, family. They don't know to show themselves when it's foggy like this, so I think it's just to let me know as I glanced out the window after seeing the first one to show this second one to make it clearer that they're still around. Move positions of my face in between the tree line, branches and the plants. See where I'm filming from. see where I'm filming from. My positions. Well, this is a lot clearer, isn't it? A consciousness circle, just the one, just the singular. I thought it was two joined together at first, but it's just the one. Okay, now, folks, for now, that's it. Thank you, family. Okay, folks, bye.